Another Des Moines brewery is closing its doors. 1717 Brewing Company made that announcement on Facebook. The post says it will be closing the taproom on East Court Avenue at the close of business on Sunday. They say it's been an honor to serve the community and they wouldn't trade the experience for anything. They're urging people to be good to small businesses and come by for one last party Saturday.